much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes and things. I just talk about talking to my friends when my cell phone rings. I don't care about this, that, the other, what you're talking about. I just show up, all done up, dance, do my thing, get paid, and I'm out. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. Buzzy blah blah, buzzy blah blah blah.
Take me to my car.
Got a 50-foot stretch limousine, color cream.
Justin Wildenstein at my mini bar.
I got friends in high places with plastic faces.
Boys in braces wanna change their races.
I can't stop, cause I won't stop. The party starts as soon as my dress drops. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce. I don't know much about clothes, but my hair looks fierce.
We are live in Hollywood on the red carpet with Amanda Lepore. Can you tell us, Amanda, who made your dress?
Some Mexican children in an L.A. sweatshop who work nonstop until their heads drop. They weren't allowed food or water to drink, but they still do the fierce job, don't you think?
Yes, I do.
Thank you.
Now about that dress.
Forget the dress, let's talk about my breast.
Speaking of breast implants, what should Paris Hilton do?
Paris who?
Scads well with Amanda Lepore being seen in between David LaChapelle on his cell. And Amanda's thing got a story to tell.